Hi, welcome to Mac Tips. Today's tip is going to be on how to change your hard drive icon from this to something more exciting and fun like the one above it. So first, you're going to need to have an actual icon. Great place to get these icons are going to a place called iconfactory.com. They have free icons that you can download. It's iconfactory.com. And once you download them, they'll be in your downloads folder. There'll be a grouping of icons such as these. So here's one that we're going to use today. So right here we have the typical hard drive that you see on your desktop. And the first thing we need to do is copy the icon that we want to place on there. So we're going to click on the folder icon here. And we're going to use our keyboard and hold down the Command key and then the I key. And that will open up a window like this. And then we're going to click on this little icon at the top, and there'll be like a little blue box that comes around it. You use your keyboard and you put down the Command key and the C key to copy it. Close this. Go over to your hard drive. Use your keyboard again by pressing Command and then the I. And then click on this little icon at the top and go Command V as in Victor for paste. And once you do that and close the window, you actually have the brand new icon that you can enjoy on your desktop for your hard drive. If you want to get rid of that icon and go back to the original, simply select the hard drive, use your keyboard holding down the Command and the I key, and click again in that little blue box area and use your Delete key on your keyboard to go back to your original icon. I find the icons really exciting and fun, and they make it much more pleasing desktop. So check out the Icon Factory and enjoy. Thanks.